Hi, I'm Ryan Reichel, an intern with World Team Tennis. I'm here with Martin Dahm of the Springfield Lasers. Congratulations on the win tonight. How do you feel about your chances making the playoffs?
Yeah, thank you. Well, it's still, you know, a long way to go. It's, you know, the season just began. We are now 3-3, so it's still a long way to go. But obviously, it's a big win against a good team. Especially, you know, we came back after, you know, two bad losses in the last two games. So we're really happy with the performance.
Awesome. Well, good luck for the rest of your season.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.